About 11:38 this morning, the FHP, Florida Highway Patrol, who's working a security job at the breakers, was notified by security that they had a white female that was acting irrationally and was actually up on top of her car doing some kind of dance. FHP that was there drove his vehicle up, and as he was driving up, she got into her vehicle, which was a black SUV, I believe, a small compact Jeep. He walked up to the window to try to get her attention to roll the window down so he could talk to her, and she wasn't paying attention to her, was fooling around over on the side by where the console was. He kept trying to get her to respond. She tried to put the vehicle in reverse, at which time he kept tapping on the window. When she looked like she was going to put it in drive, he actually smashed the window out to try to grab the steering wheel, but it didn't work. He was able to get his arm out, and she drove off. He got back to her vehicle to try to pursue her at that particular point. He was able to catch up with her, but lost her again in the traffic because he didn't want to take any chances of hitting an innocent vehicle. She went south on Ocean Drive towards Mar-a-Lago. He tried to catch up with her there. When she approached the Mar-a-Lago area, she crashed through the first checkpoint, putting some lives of the people that were involved at the checkpoint there. Proceeded to the second checkpoint, crashed through there. The deputies and the Secret Service agent that were there moved out of the way just in time, but due to the fact that she had breached these two checkpoints, it was unknown at that point in time, due to her erratic driving, how many lives she was going to put in danger. We didn't know if there was somebody with a car bomb. We didn't know if somebody was there to try to hit as many pedestrians as possible. Because we all know, we've seen it all over the place. People use cars to kill people, and people use cars for car bombs. Fortunately for us, one of our license plate readers went off and indicated that that vehicle was over near the airport. We alerted FHP. They had units in the area and actually spotted the vehicle again. That trooper followed that vehicle to a local motel where the driver jumped out and was trying to flee to a room. The trooper did a great job, tackled her, and took her into custody there.